think it's gonna be up around there if we wanna get Sienna's ultimate weapon. I think we can buy it from that one guy. We bought the sky armor from. Yeah, I think he has her ultimate weapon. Hopefully he has, like, a Soul of Farnese. That would be awesome, too. Yeah, we'll find out. Okay, okay. Ooh, I like it. Anything else? Oh, I do like that he has them. They're just sitting there chilling on the cushions. Alright, so we definitely want to get Sienna's ultimate weapon set. Ah! That's my hand, kitty cat. Kitten sitting on me, biting my finger. You know, typical kitten things. Ow, my gosh, that hurts. I might want to change what it is that we're looking for. Yes, I did. Yes, I do. Oh, we will. We will. Ah! That's my hand! Okay. Oh, you butthead cat. Stop biting me. So we're still missing some ultimate weapons. Kinda figured it'd be a lapis lazuli. Rusty cards. I don't think we found his yet. Yeah, we haven't gotten yours. Okay, so we still need the great sword. Yeah, we need the great sword. Great Sword and the Diamond Raper. Great Sword, Diamond Rapier. We need more rainbow ore. Great sword and rapier. Great sword and rapier. My hand, you little butthead. I'd rather have it and not need it than need it and not have it. Got that whole underground city where we can also buy like material. Hopefully they have like the upgraded stuff, that'd be awesome. Gotta find some. Well, we could sell a lot of the stuff that we have. You silly little kitten. We'd only be able to give her one other thing with this one. Give her more damage against the assassin. You silly cat. No sense putting on it if you just got to. So we need the Raper and the Great Sword. And we'll need another Soul of Farnese. So the rapier is going to be in Roland Fields. And the greatsword we can buy outside of Ramius Tower. Then we gotta find Soul of Farnese because we'll be one short. I think we can actually go into the basement of this tower now. From the mouse merchant outside of Ramius Tower. I was hoping that we could just go in there, step outside, and would see the mouse merchant. Roland Fields. It's in the abandoned manor. I should remember where that is. Isn't that that spot over there in the middle? No, it can't be that one because that one we could actually get inside. Oh, we don't have the key yet, so we can't get in there. Hmm. I'm gonna have to find out where that is. Oh, so the rusty greatsword, you buy this from the rat merchant in Ogryn Grottoes. This is part of the eastern side region. Alright, so we gotta go back to Remius Tower then. Since we got the elevator key, we can actually make it take us down now. Oh, I forgot that was not gonna work on you. I hate the Baki. Loki. Poison might be enough to take him out. Hey! Knock it off! Oh my gosh, why do you gotta keep going up there and beat to go after your sister, you little bonehead? Loki, leave her alone. I'll be right back. I gotta deal with a dum-dum cat.
Hey babe, mind if I get up? I gotta kick it.
Let me see. No, it's not going to be up there. I think it's over here, the stairway up. Hey, baby cat. Come on up. Come here. Whoa. Oh, no. You fell. I got you. There you go. I think we're going to have to fight poor Baki somewhere, if I remember correctly. Yep. Aw, and you give them all the first hit. No! Why did you claw my legs? Poison will be enough to take him out. That one's all pluses for him. To watch. I think that's going to be a better fit. Hey, Treble. What you up to? You just checking on your baby cat? Yeah, your baby cat's fine. Gonna be a heavy hitter. Hey, Treble. What you up to? That guy is hard. That's why we live. give her more health, but... hopefully all the stairs eventually just lead to the same area. Aw, nuts. Take out the ones that hit more. Alright, so we took out one, that's gonna help a lot. Oh, lordy. Focus on taking this guy out first, then we'll go after him. Then we'll heal, bring Cena back. Water or poison will be enough to take him out. Hey kitty cat, what you up to? I see. Oh gosh. Just follow the numbers, Justin. There we are. Excellent. Ooh, that other door. We can unlock it now, finally. That looks like a goblin. I don't know if that's Bob, the angry gob, or not. Okay, you hit me a lot right there. I really like that. There we are. Oh, nice! We took them all out. Excellent. Two for the price of one. I like that. So you don't count as one of the unique monsters, but we still gotta beat ya. Okay, ooh! 10,000, I like that. 800, I don't like that. Ouch, what are you doing, you butthead? Okay, so there's what that is. That boat's a part of, like, one of the achievements, if I remember correctly, too. should have the coins, too, that we need. Oh, we don't have the coins yet. Key to get into that one house, and when we need another soul of Farnes. So we need one more soul, one more ultimate weapon, and then we'll have all of them. Oh, Sin Eater. Oh, wow. So we just need to get Victor's. Yeah. Baby Chubby. So we didn't even need the diving bell. so we need some way. Oops. You okay, baby kitty? Here, let me pick you up. Bow. Hey, baby Tubby. You okay? Okay, baby girl. Nipple, Excalibur, Replica, Clockwork, Red, Sandy Tooth, Tadai Eye, I might need to look those up. Chest I still haven't found here. Hopefully one of these chests is going to be the key that we need. Like, this is the only place that I can think. Hey, you. How you doing, baby cat? Sure you want to get that first hit? Excellent. You okay, sneezy cat? Hey, baby Tubby. Oh. Ah! You made me attack that thing. Go back to the manor. Then we gotta find another soul of our niece. Huh. another manor that looks like it just got absolutely savaged by something. Oh, there we are. How much you want to bet that coin bag? Yeah. How much you want to bet that coin bag ties in with that? We also gotta go to Tormund so we can turn in Bob the Angry Gob. Still got hidden caves, elemental tablets. Do we want to go down this way first or explore a little bit more over there? Almost got the reward board done. That one. All we gotta do is fight one more of those purple things. So it looks like everything we have is Ogre and Grottos. Treasure chest counts. I wonder if that's to stand for, like, there being a hidden passage somewhere? Maybe. We'll find out. Okay, that could be it. Ooh, money. I need that. I need a lot of money. Oh, wow. two Hannah Dells. I don't know which to go after first, honestly. Is it the Hannah Dells or is it that? Dolls. Definitely the Hannah Dolls. Oh my gosh, that is a scary ability. All of them, the Hannah Dolls specifically. We gotta knock them out of that that 5,000 fast. Knock them out of that fast. One of the hidden entrances. want to travel back a little bit. Travel back to where that boat was. Oh my gosh. We have walked right by it. Three more bats, two more Hanadels. This boat like docked over here. Yeah. Oh, there we go. That's all we had to do, just take it one more time. We need another soul of Farnese, and then we'll be able to get his weapon set. So we need one more soul of Farnese. Wait a minute, there's one more spot in here that we had to look at that. Hopefully, like, it doesn't have a limited supply of those coins. That's, there's something over here, like, that spot that I didn't jump down before. Nine treasure chests, though. So there's a chance maybe a soul of Farnese is one of those. Oh! I see everything! Eggle, oh my god. That makes me nervous if you see everything, Eggle. Go back? Yep, we can go back in there. Okay, I just want to check. Oh, how much you want to bet that gold chest? That gold chest, that's probably going to be what we're looking for. Three hoarded souls, one hoarded soul. a good one. Yeah, I was afraid it was going to be something that was going to hit us. Yep, I had a feeling it was going to be like that. This guy with three, that's really gonna hurt us. Oh, thank God. Alright, so that can be eaten. Good. Ouchie. Soul Hoarder, he can devour these guys. Add it to his... Oh, no. You could see the map.
Ouch.
How you doing, big boy?
Ouch.
It still keeps it at, so up to, rank 3. They'll drop it another, like, 10%. Save for revenge. That person. I really wonder what that would look like. So it's a game of raise and lower the water. The boisterous? Is that BB? Thank you. something that's going to raise that. This water level. We can't cross that bridge. To that. I have a feeling that's important for something. Ooh, treasure down there. Water handle. Is that all we have to get here? The water handle? Do we really not have to worry about that thingy thing? Because we got all the treasure chests. Okay, so the flow of water changes. chest that we gotta find over somewhere. How do we fight BB though?
Thank you.
So hopefully this lowers the water there and raises it up over here. Maybe this does that. Yep, it raises it up over there. Tablet. Boo. Uh-oh, why didn't saw this poetry? Yikes. shut up. Likes that violence. Dropping the bombs. get all the treasure chests that he's been stealing and leaving notes for us about. That'd be nice. Alright, cool. Got the water tablet. So we must need to get like one more shard, so that way he can learn that, then we'll have all the skills. Thank you. Another one of the tablets. We got wind, water. I think we already put the darkness one, so that's three. So we got six more that we gotta find. No, not six more. Three more we gotta find. And I have a very strong feeling that two of them are gonna be found in this place. So I have a feeling we're gonna have to search through here to find another one of those tablets. But I think we're gonna stop right there for today. Next episode, we'll make our way through here, hunt down the 9 treasure chests, and we're gonna try and find all the tablets. I'd like to thank you guys very much for watching. Hope to catch you on that next one. And if you could, highly appreciate it. If you could pop a like, hit a subscribe, follow me on Twitch, follow me on YouTube. Take a look at some of the games that we've been playing. Till next time, take care.